हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू द ऑनलाइन क्लास ऑफ मैथमेटिक्स। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी चैप्टर नंबर 22, पेरीमीटर ऑफ रेक्टिलिनियर फिगर्स। व्हाट इज रेक्टिलिनियर फिगर? अ रेक्टिलिनियर फिगर इज अ प्लेन फिगर बाउंडेड बाय लाइन सेगमेंट्स इज कॉल्ड रेक्टिलिनियर फिगर्स। रेक्टिलिनियर फिगर उसको कहते हैं जो फिगर लाइन सेगमेंट से बाउंडेड होते हैं, उनको हम रेक्टिलिनियर फिगर्स कहते हैं। फॉर एग्जांपल, ट्रायंगल, रेक्टेंगल, स्क्वायर, पॉलीगॉन्स, दीस आर ऑल रेक्टिलिनियर फिगर्स एक्सेप्ट सर्कल। सर्कल इज नॉट अ रेक्टिलिनियर फिगर। नाउ द सेकेंड टॉपिक इज पेरीमीटर ऑफ रेक्टिलिनियर फिगर। Perimeter means the sum of length of all the side of a rectilinear figure is called its perimeter. यानी किसी rectilinear figures के सारे sides के length को जब हम जोड़ते हैं तो हमें उस rectilinear figure का perimeter मिलता है। So dear student, let us see one of the example related to the perimeter of rectilinear figure.
Find the perimeter of figure given below. You can see a quadrilateral figure is given where you have to find the perimeter. Solution: perimeter is equal to sum of the length of all sides of a rectilinear figures. So we are going to add all the four sides of the quadrilateral figure. One side is having 7 cm, the second side 6 cm, third side 5 cm and fourth side 9 cm. After adding all these four sides, the answer is 27 cm. Therefore, the perimeter of figure is 27 cm.
The new topic, perimeter of triangle. The perimeter of triangle ABC is sum of length of all the side, that is triangle ABC have three side, side AB, side BC and side AC. All three sides are added for getting the perimeter of triangle ABC. We will see some of the example which will help you to understand more better. So let us see.
Find the perimeter of triangle whose sides are given below, 8 cm, 6 cm and 5 cm. So perimeter of given triangle is equal to sum of the length of all the sides, 8 plus 6 plus 5 cm. After adding all these three sides, we will get the answer 19 cm. Meter. I hope you have understood the question how to find the perimeter of triangle. Just you will add all the three sides of the triangle for the perimeter.
Dear student, I hope you all have understood today's topic. If you have any doubt, you can contact me. Dear students, I would like to wish you all a happy new year and a prosperous life for your future. Thank you for watching the video. Have a nice day.